To be back here. This is our second last show with the with these four fine guys right here. We've been having a really good time. We got Mr. Matt Guillory on keys here. Andy DeLuca on bass. He's got enough hair, he can share it with the crowd. John Macaluso on drums. And Marco Soli, shipped in from Italy. All right. We got a lot of songs to play for you this evening, and it's all from the solo stuff. So don't yell out Dream Theater, because I'm not fucking doing it. Okay? We'll be back in June with Iron Maiden, and we'll play it then. All right. Before I move on, too, I just want to say, with this tour, we brought out Evergrey, and I love these guys. They're an amazing band. I wish them a lot of success because they deserve it. Okay, enough about everyone else. Let's stick to plan here. This is from Mom Muzzler 2. This is Venice Burning. us. How you guys doing? Are you boiling out there? All right, here we go. We'll be right back. We'll go back to the ladies' disc with this next song. This is off of Elements of Persuasion. Here we go. Thank you. Memories. Don't be so frickin' polite, you're all so quiet. That's more like it, yeah! That's the France I know. All right, here we go. everyone. You having a good time tonight? All right. We're going to go back to the first Mamazla, the Mamazla album, and we're going to do a song off of that one called Shores of Avalon. So check it out. Here we go. What's that? I wish I could hear you. You know what? Before we do that, maybe we'll do a couple more songs. We got a lot. I just looked down and I saw Shores. Ah, Shiza. Okay, now we're gonna do a couple more songs before we get to that one. All right, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. It's our second last show and I'm still figuring out the set list. All right, here we go. This is Lost. that song I was mentioning earlier? Okay. We're going to do it now. This is Shores of Avalon. We'll be right back. Mr. John Macaluso on the drums right now.
Thank you.
This song here it's entitled A Simple Man, and it's all about vampires. So if you read any of the Anne Rice Chronicles, Vampire Chronicles, you'd appreciate this song. Anyways, here it is. Check it out.